Hi, my name is Xavier Foley, and it is a pleasure to play a show for you featuring some of my works and some more classical works with a few friends of mine. Hope you enjoy. We're going to play some Battistini, huh?
Yeah.
It's going to be a cool piece. Romantic opera. I think Battistini was obsessed with the opera. He conducted Aida, the world premiere. And that probably is what influenced this piece.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So this piece called Reconstruction that I wrote was shortly after the incident in Minnesota where George Floyd was killed. And I immediately wrote this. The piece is called Reconstruction because it is based off of the Reconstruction era, which happened right after the American Civil War, where slaves were finally free. And so I thought this would capture the sense of freedom that we hope to have for everyone, no matter who you are. So this is Reconstruction. This is my 12th etude that I wrote during the pandemic. All right, Kelly, are you ready to play Saint Songs, Allegro Appassionato?
Of course.
And I humbly stole this from the cello repertoire, and I have no regrets. So I'm about to play with Eunice on violin, The Spirit of the Ice Bear. This is a piece I wrote a few years ago, and it's inspired by Native American flute music that I heard in Vermont at a host family.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.